Watch free animated video of myasthenia gravis.
Myasthenia gravis is a neuromuscular disorder characterized by weakness and fatigability of skeletal muscles. The underlying defect is a decrease in the number of available acetylcholine receptors at neuromuscular junctions due to an antibody-mediated autoimmune attack. The distribution of muscle weakness often has a characteristic pattern.
What else you are searching for? Watch a complete comprehensive lecture of neurology.
This is the outline of the lecture, mainly encompassing the definition. How do we define this condition of myasthenia gravis? What are the particular set of signs and symptoms that we observe in this particular patient? Then how we are going to move on with diagnosing this particular case of myasthenia gravis? And ultimately, we're going to look for the treatment options that are available out there and what can be the adverse effects even related to these treatment options that we're going to look for in this particular case of myasthenia gravis.
Supported by an interesting case study.
Elsa is a 42-year-old female who was admitted in the clinic for swallowing difficulty, leading at the end of the day to total dysphagia, dysarthria, limb muscle weakness, and bilateral eyelid ptosis with incomplete occlusion. She had no personal history of illnesses, no family history of neurological diseases, no known allergies. She was a non-smoker and denied alcohol consumption.
Myasthenia gravis on your one click now. Access basic and clinical courses in medicine presented by passionate educators. Register now. Start your 2 days free trial. Cancel anytime.